Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. President Trump. Donald John Trump, Canadian Prime Minister, commemorates victims of Maryland newspaper shooting. Trump suggested to Macron that France should leave the EU, report Maryland newspaper writer in emotional interview. "We need more than prayers." Moore on Friday said he has narrowed his list of potential Supreme Court nominees to 5, including 2 women, and plans to announce his pick on July 9th. "I've got it narrowed to about 5, he told reporters on Air Force One en route to his New Jersey golf club, where he said he plans to interview 1 or 2 candidates this weekend. Trump said he would interview 6 to 7 candidates in total. "I like them all," he said. "We have great people," Trump said of his shortlist. "Highly talented, brilliant, mostly conservative judges." Advertisement. Trump's comments are the latest sign he is moving rapidly to replace Justice Anthony Kennedy, who announced his retirement this week. The vacancy has given Trump an opportunity to solidify conservative control of the nation's highest court. Kennedy, 81, served as a swing vote on key immigration, abortion, and gay rights cases, and the president has said he wants to fill his seat with someone in the mold of his first Supreme Court pick, Neil Gorsuch, a staunch conservative jurist. The president said he would not ask potential nominees about their position on Roe v. Wade, the landmark 1973 decision that gave women the right to an abortion. "I'm not going to ask them that question," he said. Trump did not name the 5 names on his shortlist, which he has said will be pulled from a list of 25 judges he first released during the 2016 campaign. But he did acknowledge Sen. Mike Lee Michael, Mike, Shumway Lisa Nate passes mammoth farm bill. Trump has asked advisors about nominating Mike Lee to Supreme Court, report The Hill's Morning Report, sponsored by Better Medicare Alliance. Dramatic battle looms after Kennedy's retirement. Moore's Utah public acknowledgement he would not turn down the post. He said he'd like the job. "Usually they don't say that, Trump." Lee is on Trump's initial list of possible Supreme Court picks. Updated at 5:49 p.m.